I'm Alex.
I'm Liam.
We're the Bad Birches, and we are here outside the Bush Theatre behind us. We're accompanied with lots of lens flare. We are about to see. We are proud to present a presentation about the Herero of Namibia, formerly known as Southwest Africa, from the German Südwest Africa, between the years 1884 and 1915.
One take.
Right. When did I take a photo?
Oh, no, we're not taking a photo.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. We're really excited, and we'll see you on the other side.
And we're out.
It's set in a rehearsal room where a group of actors are trying to tell the story of Namibia during the German occupation.
So we jump between them acting out the scenes, their arguments about how the play should be performed, all the kind of relationships and conflict that goes on between actors. It's supposed to reflect some of the story that actually happened in Namibia.
Joshua Hill joins the cast in his professional stage debut and is hilarious and definitely one to watch.
You walk in through the rehearsal room into the space, they then tear apart the floor, a whole other landscape is revealed. Also, the projections that were used really did add to the story, and there was a lovely mixture between recorded sounds and sounds that are created by the actors on stage.
The intrinsic problem, one of which the play raises, is that of telling a colonial narrative. It tackles the issue very directly, also to a certain extent without artifice. People talking about the problem rather than representing it. There are struggles with the rehearsal room and the attempts to tell what is a very powerful and troubling story are resplendent within the text and within the performance. It's a talented cast telling a compelling tale. You really should check it out.
Selfie!
Yeah,
that's what it is.
Selfie!